Hey guys, in today's video, I want to teach you the top three things, you can learn from your dog about how to become a better tennis player. Now hear me out, this is my dog B2. And I'll tell you what, when I watch him every day, I get inspired and I think, man, if my students could just get a couple things from my dog, they would become a better tennis player. And if you have a dog, definitely like this video first. And if you are a dog lover and you love tennis, you're gonna wanna subscribe so you can see more of B2. So subscribe right now and he'll give you some puppy kisses. But I wanna tell you three things I learned from my dog about becoming a better tennis player. Number one is every day, and if you have a dog, you know this, they live with passion, okay? This is a passionate puppy. This is a passionate puppy. Every day he's excited. Every day he's got a good attitude. No matter what happened the day before, he's always rolling with the punches. He's happy. He's looking forward to a new challenge. And he just loves life. So that's gonna help you go far in tennis, because we know that tennis can be a super frustrating sport, full of setbacks and disappointments. And so if you let it get to you, the passion can start to be drained from your body and you just don't give 100% even though you're trying to. So that's number one to learn from my passionate puppy, B2. Oh my gosh, is he not so cute? B2, do you want to give the camera a kiss? No? Okay. Number two is focus. This dog is a focused machine, okay? We play fetch every day, and every day B2 wants to play fetch, and he is giving 100% effort, and he's completely living in the moment. This dog lives in the moment. It's just all about that ball and going to get it. There's no fear, there's no anxiety, there's no nervousness about it, right? There's no holding back. He just goes for it as fast as he can. And that leads me to point number three, which we're gonna show, is Rick Macy. I got this from Rick Macy, but hey, I think as coaches, we've all said it. Run for every ball. If you run for every ball, that's gonna start to intimidate your opponent. It's also gonna surprise you by the amount of balls that you get back and the amount of points that you win just by getting one more ball back in play. So what we're gonna do right now is I'm gonna take this ball. Oh yeah. B2, yeah, he's squirming already. See, he's getting focused. He wants to go chase the ball. Okay, so I'm gonna put him down. Here we go. And yeah, he's already running. He's already ready. And we'll get the court here. And you guys can go watch B2 run. Now, as you watch him run, if you think he does a good job, you better subscribe to this channel. Watch this, where I talk about living the moment, being focused. He's 100% focused on this ball right now. I throw it, watch him go. Look at him go. And he's got it. And he's back, he's coming back. And he wants more, okay? You want more too as a tennis pro, so if you want more great tennis instruction, subscribe to this channel right now. Me and B2 will be back and see you on another video.